What's up guys, Dhwan is again from iGeek's blog. In the last episode, we took a look at number of solutions to increase battery life of your iPhone or iPad running iOS 12. And today, we will see how to fix Bluetooth issues. Bluetooth hit a rough patch after updating your device to iOS 12? Is your iOS device frequently disconnect from the Bluetooth accessory? At times, it even completely refuses to connect to the Bluetooth devices. Well, how can you get rid of this frustrating problem? Keep watching this video and I will show you a number of tricks to troubleshoot Bluetooth connecting issues. Well, before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload new videos. If you have done that, let's start with giving a fresh stance to Bluetooth. In most cases, you can bring Bluetooth into action by refreshing it. I have found success by using this trick many a time, so try it out first. Launch settings, select Bluetooth and turn off the switch next to Bluetooth. Now reboot your device. Well, every device has a different method to reboot it. Visit the link from the description down below to find out how to reboot your device. Once your device has restarted, turn on Bluetooth and the problem should be fixed now. If it's not working for you, let's give second solution a try. Disconnect your iPhone or iPad from the Bluetooth devices and try to reconnect them again. Head over to Settings and then select Bluetooth. Now tap on the I button next to the connected device, then hit Forget this device and confirm. Now turn off the Bluetooth. Now reboot your device. Once it has restarted, turn on Bluetooth and try to connect to the accessory. Third solution is reset your Bluetooth accessory. The problem could be with your Bluetooth accessories as well. Ensure that it's got enough juice to run properly. If it is got sufficient power and still not able to connect to the iPhone, try resetting it to factory default. The process varies based on device, so take the help of a user manual. Fourth solution, reset network settings. Resetting the network to factory default is one of the most reliable hacks that can get rid of the connectivity issues. Therefore, it's a good idea to give it a shot as well. Keep in mind, it will clean up all the Wi-Fi passwords as well. So ensure that you have saved them. Head over to Settings, select General, scroll down and select Reset. Now tap on Reset Network Settings and enter your passcode and confirm. Once your device has restarted, the problem most likely be fixed. Well, last but not the least is update your device to the latest iOS version when available. In most cases, the software update can get your work done. iOS often comes with several bug fixes and performance enhancements. So whenever Apple releases a new version, download and install it on your iPhone or iPad. That's it. I guess you have finally got over the line. Let me know which one of the above solutions worked for you in the comments down below. Don't forget to give thumbs up to this video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss upcoming All Things Apple videos. I'm signing off and we'll catch you in the next one.